My name is Alexandra Ndolo. I'm 31 years old and I fence epee. In epee, the experience is what really matters because you usually get to your best years when you're in your end 20s, early 30s, because you've already had a lot of experience and you are still fast. Patience is definitely very important in a fencing bout, but also not to doubt yourself, because you have to be patient to see the right moment, but when you see it, just go all in. Since an epee, the point is to touch without being touched. I think you need to be really creative and to be aware of the tip all of the time of the opponent. In epee, you can touch from head to toe, so obviously you have to strategize a little bit better, and it might take a longer time to really get to the touch, but the last moment is just as fast as it is in foil or as it is in saber. You have to have a really strong mentality, you have to believe in yourself. You have many, many matches and there's only one person at the end of the day who really wins, so you really need to be persistent. When you win a bout, it's just, there's so much adrenaline, you can hardly describe it. This is why so many people rip their mask off and scream, because it's so many emotions, so much passion in this one situation. I think one of my strengths is my anticipation skills. I'm really good at knowing or feeling what my opponent will do next or where he will be on the piece. In order to have a plan of action, I usually talk to my coach before the match and let my intuition really lead me, because that's usually what brings the best out of me, to just feel it. At the moment, my main goal are the Olympics. So obviously European Championships, World Championships, they are all great, but for the next 3 years, for me, those are just milestones. I want to become an Olympian and fence in Tokyo.